I'll be taking you through just how my warm-up for the arm workout will be. Just warming up the shoulder joint, elbow joint, and as well as warming up all the muscles and getting the blood pumping into it. So this video will be very short, but it'll be crisp and fine. So let's get it. The quick warm up. So I'm almost ready for the workout now. So I'll be working on my shoulders, tricep, and bicep. Just a quick recap what I did. I was trying to do a bit of shoulder rotation because I've already torn my ligaments. So trying to work on the scapula muscles or the core muscles. I just don't want to give information on that because I don't want to make this video a longer one. So if you want any videos like this, just comment down in the description box. And just started off warming up the rotator cuff, then did a little bit of shoulder press to warm up the delts as well as the tricep, and then went on to internal and external rotations using cable. Do not do internal and external rotations using dumbbells because the gravitational pull would be downwards. Because if you're putting it down, your shoulder joint is trying to pull your traps as well as the location. So, and the later one was a tricep extension, just warming up the tricep muscle. So that was it. This is Raghu, and thanks to Pawan for the video. Signing off for now.